Hi and welcome back to Messie Goes Wild. Today we're going to be doing a tarot reading for April 19th. Let's see what the cards have in store for us. Nine of Ariel. Your dreams are fulfilled. Hard work leads to great success. Perspective. There's a better way. Pause for reflection and insight. King of Gabriel. Keep your eyes on the big picture. The Chariot. Determination and self-control. Remember, you're in control of that chariot. This has been your tarot reading for April 19th. Thank you for watching.